Hello, everybody. Hello, hello. Greetings, greetings. How is everybody doing tonight? Hail again, Crendor. What up? How you doing? How's everybody doing tonight? Apparently, according to Twitter, the iHeart Country Festival's happening. That's interesting. Let's see. Alright. For some reason, Twitch always breaks whenever I start a stream now, and I gotta refresh it in order for, like, all my things to show up. What the shit? Not just alt-tab me? Okay. Did you hear about the NHL players and licking? Yes. I did see that. I also know of that player, and nobody likes Marchand. Nobody likes Marchand except Boston fans. Thanks. Karufall with the 13 months. Woot woot. Thank you, Karufall, for the 13 months. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Swag. Thank you for the 13 months. Evening streams sound like a perfect backdrop for working on D&D stuff. Being a DM's ton of fun. I hear you. I've DM'd. I did Daikia. Twice. And it's pretty great. It does take a while to set up all the worlds and do everything, though. So, I mean, that is a truther. When do you want to do our Blood Bowl 2 match? I could probably do it tomorrow. What's tomorrow, Sunday? I don't think I'm doing anything tomorrow. Boom, ba-boom, ba-boom. All right. Wait a couple more minutes for people to show up, then we'll start playing some For Honor. All right. So, however, hello, Mr. Crendor. Is everything well? Everything's going great. Everything is going a-okay. So, we're going to be playing For Honor. This is a hashtag ad, hashtag sponsored stream for Ubisoft. If you want to check out the game, they've changed a whole bunch about it. They now have dedicated servers, training modes, and pretty much the free weekend is going on right now. So, if you want to play it, check out the link below my stream. There's a little panel you can click on. Join me on the battlefield, play the free weekend, save up to 67% For Honor. So if you decide you like the game from the free weekend and you want to buy it, you can save a lot of money just buying it this weekend as well. So it's worth it. And it's a very fun game, as you're about to see from me playing it. So I'm gonna start with the training mode again, I think. I think that's a good way to warm up the training area. They actually changed the training area a bit so you can customize your opponent and stuff. Let's see. Shinobi bot. You can actually play against the other characters in this thing. The seasonal pass characters, that is. Let's play against Aramusha. Select map. Let's go with the Sanctuary Rainy Day. Sounds good. And okay. Da-ding. Daymog with the 20 bits filling up the cup. Thank you, Daymog, for the 20 filling up the cup bits. Sorry, what do I want to do? What do I want to do? So yeah, you have season pass, or you can pay 15,000 coin to unlock it. I don't have 15,000 coin though, but I also can pay 5,000 to get these guys like Lawbringer, or no, 500, not 5,000. I can actually unlock like all of the all these guys, but well, counterattacker, disabler. Maybe I'll try Lawbringer. Lawbringer was annoying when I fought it. Let's try that. Let's try it. Oh, he's got the plank shoes, whatever they're called. Alright, so first off, I want to see my attack. So light attack is the head bop. And that's the overhead. Then there's... Oh. I don't have him attacking me yet, so that's why he's not doing anything. There we go. So there's... Whap. 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 Then there's... Whap. 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 Oh! Alright. And we got... Whap. 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 Alright. Mamma mia. Alright, let's do opponent settings. Let's got navigation preset. Zone attack mix up. So now they're gonna attack. Whoa! Alright, come on. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you got. Yeah. Oh my god. Put you in there. Yeah. God damn. Oh my chimneys. This guy's annoying with his attacks. But not anymore. Ha ha ha. Oh ho ho. Oh. Shit, dude. Ah, there we go. Why doesn't G-Nerd join you? He was playing For Honor a week ago. Because he's got family over till Monday morning, I think. Oh my goodness. What? Ho ho. Oh shit, I missed that bomb. Oh, I missed that though. Ha ha. All right. Let's see. Change hero. Oh, and I also want to try the, I forgot what it's called. You'll see. Orochi, was that it? No. Conqueror. Is that it? Oh, it may have been the Conqueror. I'll unlock him anyway. See the one with the flail? Yeah. I want to try him. He is annoying to fight against. All right. That's what we got. Oh my god. Okay, okay. Oh wait, so down is full block stance. Oh my goodness. This guy's pretty fun. You just use your flail and shit. I like this. Oh, he's not even fighting because I didn't turn it on yet. Wahey! Alright. That full block is your feint mechanic. Ah. Whoa. It's like the slow-mo, no stamina. Alright.
Thanks.
Alright. When you're in full block stance, it slowly drains your stamina, but you block attacks from any direction. Oh, that's pretty cool. Alright. Let's get some duels going. Cinelock, 27 months. Omega Squad Teemo's best Teemo, but please tell me you got BMO. I did. I played it earlier, actually, on stream. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27.
Sword.
Thank you for the 27 months. Hot diggity. Woo. All right. Let's do do. Hold on, can I get over to? There we go. Duel. Hey, do. I might be streaming more after this. Yeah. All right. Barno. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah. I went and we got Nando's today. It was pretty good. Nando's was pretty good, but it's still not as good as the England Nando's. But the extra hot Nando sauce. Some good stuff. Well, I'm gonna play Conqueror in this. I'm probably gonna lose terribly, but it's all good. Bop bop boop, bop bop boop, bop bop boop, bop bop boop. Was it cheeky or just normal? It was pretty cheeky today. I'd say it was pretty cheeky today.
Round one.
it's like 60%. No, maybe like 70% cheeky. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Alright, so I'm not good with this guy. I also don't know if I fought this guy before. I don't know if I fought this. What is this guy? He's like a knight, but he's not a knight.
Round two.
A warden? Oh. How do I... Oh my god. Well, alright. Yeah, this guy's a nerd. I'm just trying to do class. This guy's playing nerdtastically.
Round three.
Okay. Doing. Yeah, he gets that. How do I? There we go. God. Got better.
Round four.
What the? No, I thought I had him. This guy's got rainbows and shit, too. Alright, if I would have fought him on Berserker, I would have crushed that guy. No doubter. That's alright. That was my first Conqueror one. Sure, equip it. I don't care. Yeah, I'll rematch it. I think I can beat him. Now that I got a bit more what I'm doing. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna Berserk him. Screw it. I'm gonna berserk him, man. Take him down.
Round one.
Let me spin! I had no stamina! Do I lose stamina if I get hit by his thing? Or am I just wasting my stamina on dumb things?
Defeat.
Alright. Okay.
Round two.
Fight. His shoulder charge drains stamina. Ah. Ho ho, now I got him on the ropes. Ah shit, that's gonna
victory.
Oh, I got him. There we go. There we go. I just had to slow it down
Round
a bit.
Three.
Just had to slow it down a little bit. No spin, no! God damn it.
Defeat.
He mixed it up there. He stopped doing his guard breaks and he started doing his overheads. He goofed me. It's alright. I'll take this one. I'll tie it up.
Round four.
Okay. No, I want to. God. Ho ho! There it is.
Victory.
Hell yeah. Here we go. Shit. No! I ran out of stamina again. I swear to God, my stamina is what screws me over. Alright, that was better. That was a good fight. Boink, boink, boink. Alright, I'm gonna find a new opponent. Yeah, I think rolling is what drains a lot of my stamina. And I like to roll. Scorpio Bite. Scorpio Bite. Try Conqueror again. Try Conqueror again. All right.
Honor! Round one.
Oh, I'm out of stamina. Oh my god. He hit me when I tried to guard break him. Alright. Man, Orochi's annoying. I think most of the things are annoying when I lose to him. Alright, alright. Wow.
Oh.
There we go. What? I knew he was gonna do that, I just didn't counter it well. Bullshit. I guard bopped him before he could swagger out on me. I bopped him before he guarded me.
Round
that should
three.
Be a checkmate. Should have been a checkmate. Alright. Alright. All right. Oh, I knocked him off.
Victory.
Nice.
Round four.
Okay. Oh no. There we go. Oh no, I'm out of stamina. Oh no, I fell. What? That's the third time I've died by trying to guard break him and I get slashed.
Defeat.
Ace. Well. Alright. I'm not good at conquer. Alright. I'm not good at conquer. Level 2. I got defense, buff resistance. I'll take that. Mm-hmm. Maybe they're doing something. I don't know what they're doing. Yep, they left. Hold on, I gotta pee real quick. Cancel mash making. Hold on, I gotta pee. Be right back. Holiday 2010 sub with Twitch Prime. Thanks, Holiday. Swag. Thank you very much. Oh shit, you rolled a 19, almost a 20. We had somebody that rolled a 20 earlier today. I hope these sponsored streams go to Cat's College Fund. They are. Cat's College Fund and my gallbladder medical bills. Everything possible is pretty much going to my gallbladder medical bills for another couple months, and then I'll be done with that, and we can look past my gallbladder. My body's getting a little better at processing like fatty foods and digestion and stuff. My IBS has been the issue mainly. Irritable bowel syndrome.
Round one.
If your body's so great, why aren't you using a camera? I don't know. I just get lazy with... I don't want to be seen, you know? I could be picking my nose. I could be, I could be giving everybody the middle finger right now. You wouldn't know. And if you show yourself all the time, then people... they don't appreciate it as much when you do show yourself. You know what I mean? Oh no! Dash back! No!
Defeat.
Goddamn peacekeepers. Round two. A lot of people think IBS isn't real, but my entire family has it. I've had it since I was in second grade. It is very much a thing. God, shit. I mean, even my doctor has it.
Round three.
Which is why he helped me out with it. He gave me like some advice. He was like, there's this powder I take that was supposed to be for cholesterol, but we learned that it actually helps people with IBS. so that's something I can take. Apparently a lot of people's IBS gets worse after gallbladder surgery because it messes up your digestive system because it's not used to processing all the fats without your gallbladder. Oh my Jesus. Oh! Oh.
Tie game.
What? Tie game?
Round four.
All right. Oop. Because people will believe like anything is the thing. The thing I realized. Oh my god, Holiday with $100, $2 and cat. Thank you very much, Holiday. Mamma mia. Wowee. That's gonna pay for cat food for months. Months of cat food. Whoop. And cat snacks. Whoa. Shit. Whoa. I'm dead.
Defeat.
I think my favorite gif I have out of like all my things, even the like custom Dan ones, is just Ralph eating
round
the money.
Six.
I found that gif and I was like, that's perfect for Twitch donations. Just Ralph eating money. It's so good. So thank you very much. Yeah, IBS, it's one of those things, that's what I was gonna say. It's one of those things where people on the internet will like, Jesus Christ. They'll invent shit for everything, you know? Oh, I almost had him. Like when I was getting my gallbladder out, right? There was this one dude who was like, Krendor, all you gotta do. Oh, I knocked him off. Whoa. Oh, I almost bled out there. He's like, Krendor, all you have to do is pass your gallstone. That's all you gotta do. Pass your gallstone. You drink like a quarter of olive oil. And eat some like beets and like some other shit and apple cider vinegar. You'll pass that stone in no time. And I was like, no. I think I'm gonna trust the medical people. And I did. People are just like, oh, you've got this thing. I know a cure. My grandma figured it out. In the 1400s, she wrote in a book. You just take some peppermint leaves and rub your skin with it. It'll get rid of it. It's like, nah. Nah, I think I'm good. Base Dozer with the 16 months. 16-month baby. Thank you, Base Dozer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
Swag.
Thanks, Base Dozer. The thing is, with like, I feel like with a quart of olive oil, it's just making their system feel so bad that it just like gives up and then they think they're fixed, but they're not or something. The thing is with a stone, right? Your stone can get clogged in your bile duct and that's when people die. That's what happened to Cry and he almost died. Like your stone gets clogged in your bile duct and then it becomes infected and inflamed. And you're done goofed, man. That's why I was like, I'm not gonna be Cry here, you know? I'm not gonna have one of those situations. You know, I'm just gonna get it out, be done with it. Move on. Cry's part of the No Gallbladder Club. Sonovec just subscribed with Twitch Prime. Thank you, Sonovec. Swag. Thanks, Sonovec. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. What? Woo! No. Whoa, there it is. Right in the nuts.
Victory!
I hope you do a Dr. Krendor stream one day. I tweeted that. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to do like an advice stream. So the more I've been watching IRL stuff, the more I've been wanting to do IRL stuff, like cooking. I guess that would kind of be like, you know, under cooking, not IRL, but I wanted to do like a Discord thing where like, if you're a sub, you can go into Discord and then I'll pick random people to like bring into Discord and answer your questions. Call it the friend doctor. I think it'd be fun. Oh, God. Oh, no, I'm dead. No stamina. I'm in the club with Krendor and Cry, and all I had to do was have an overexpensive surgery. Yeah! It's great! Very fun. Wow, now. Ah, shit.
Victory! Round four.
Can you remove your perfectly working gallbladder and join the club? Yeah. Come on down. I know Nixium's gonna be in the club soon. He just doesn't have the money for the surgery right now. Well, he does, but he doesn't want to spend the money on it right now. He wants to wait a bit. Because he doesn't have health insurance. Which, that would be a problem. You know? Jesus. I'm gonna die here, aren't I? Oh no. Shit. Yes. I still get some soreness around the incision area because there's still like the stitching there. It just takes months to dissolve. But I mean, I can do whatever. I can go walking, I play basketball, I can lift shit. Shit, guys, spaghetti.
Victory.
Hey, I did it. All I had to do is wear him down slowly with the little flashes. Pop, pop, pump, pop, pop. Oh yeah, it was pretty great dealing with insurance companies as well, because turns out I signed up, right? I put my credit card on it. And then turns out it didn't put it on auto pay. Nobody told me that it wasn't. And then all of a sudden they're like, hey, your insurance is canceled like a month ago. And I was like, well, I don't care as long as my insurance is covered. as long as the surgery's covered, because, you know, whatever. But now I don't have health insurance because it got canceled, because they're like, well, you can't sign up until the sign up date. So I was like, great. It's fantastic. Fantastic. Great system. You literally can't sign up if something like that happens. You gotta wait till like November. So, I mean, I'm happy I got the surgery out of the way with it, but I mean, I just gotta hope nothing else happens. But, you know. Oop. Oh, I'm playing him again. Bump, bump, ba-da-dump. So my main thing was like, listen, as long as the surgery's covered, that's all I care about. And they said it was. So I'm hoping that I don't get a random, you know, email or phone call that's like, hey, we decided not to cover anything. Because it's already, you know, if you look at all the insurance claims and all the stuff, it's like, it is paid for. I've paid my part of it. It's all good. And so,
victory.
It's just one of those things where I'm like, you know, if that happens, I don't want to, you know, I don't really feel like paying $28,000. I'd rather pay the four.
Round two.
Or five, or whatever the shit it was. I think it was five. No, I think it was $4,000 for the surgery. And that was like $1,500 for my two ER visits I had to do. And then like, they give like a bunch of other ticky-tack things, like $500 for anesthetic and $80 for the doctor's visit and like $80 for this other thing. So it all adds up to like $6,000 or something. And on top of that, I was paying $430 a month to have insurance. So I was like, hold on. I'm legit paying, $430 a month to get the insurance. And so it's like, you think about it, you're like, what is that, like $6,000-$7,000 a year? It's like, if you're not having a surgery, like, you can end up paying most of the stuff your own, and you'll be fine. Why don't you shop around the first to find the hospital with a better deal? I mean, I'm not gonna shop around with medical shit. That's how people get malpractice and everything. Like, oh, they left the sponge in you. Like, there's one thing I'm gonna pay for. It's something where they cut you open. Oh my god, my stamina is so terrible that round. Yeah, I think an ambulance ride's like $1,000. That's why people are like, nah, I'll just drive myself to the ER. Ah, shit. Woo! Ah, god. Whoop! Roll back, roll back. Dump, dump. God. That was a crazy one. That was a crazy one. Stationary Hawk with the 8 months. Thank you, Stationary Hawk. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Swag. Thank you very much, Stationary Hawk, for the 8 months.
Round
Oh god. I keep missing my spin around when I get it at the right time. Like there, that's when I'm supposed to use it. There we go.
Oh! Slam dunk! Victory!
I'm on the front page? What the shit? Hot damn. I'll take a front page. Stud Beef Pile just sub with Twitch Prime. Thank you, Stud Beef Pile. That is one stud of a beef pile.
Swag.
Thanks, Stud Beef Pile. Bro, do you even play? Do you even lift, bro? Do you even Fortnite, bro? I actually have a front page spot. But, it's not supposed to happen until, like, the end of June. So this must be part of the, For Honor sponsorship or something. By the way, hashtag sponsored For Honor. Hold on. Stream, oh wait, that's not. For Honor is back with dedicated servers, new training modes, and new generals like me to help train you to be a warrior. I'm not very good, though. There's no better time to get in and train and take down other factions because the free weekend is now through the 6th. That's right, free, just like Twitch Prime. You can check it out using my link below the stream. Sponsored by Ubisoft. Unbelievable. All right. Free. Kurtz 8800 bits. Thanks, Kurtz. Thanks, Kurtz. But wait, who am I fighting? Is this a samurai? I should probably play some Dominion. I've just been doing duels. I really like duels. Dominion, you just get double team. They just double team you from both sides. And then you're like, shit, dude. Fucking roasted.
Round one.
Round one. These are real people, not actors. Yeah, let's go, dude. Let's go. Bring it. All right, he brought it. He brought it. Whoa. Ho ho. Oh, shit. No, whoop, 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 whoop. All right. All right. Not my greatest start. Aye, aye, aye. Okay, okay.
Round two.
Round two. Alright, bring it on, man. That was terrible. Wait for this guy away from. Oh, there it is. Shit. Slam. Dunk. Whoa. Oh my god. I'm out of stamina. Please don't hurt me. Got him. Apparently, people are having troubles with the chat saying they can't send non-English messages, but they are typing English? I don't know what that means. It's probably a Twitch issue. It's not like I turned on Spanish only or something. I missed it. Shit, block, block, block. Yeah. Got him.
Victory.
El Flacco Gamer, 27 months. Front page hype, hashtag sponsored. Thank you, El Flacco Gamer.
Round
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 20, 21, 22, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Swag, by the way, every time I upload a video to YouTube, like a Twitch VOD, people are always like, can you stop with the clapping?
I really can't stand the clapping he does in these videos.
It's like, guys, do you understand that that's my thing? That's my sub thing. I can't just stop now. I'm stuck with it. Unless I rebrand myself, which I don't plan on doing. The claps are part of me. I got the clap.
Shit. Oh god, I have no...
I got roasted.
Death meat.
Okay. Erase Citizen Insane with the 20 months. Thank you, Erase Citizen Insane. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Round 5.
4.
And the swag is just something I did ironically that's now become unironic. Just like, YOLO. Oh, well, nobody really says YOLO anymore, I don't think. Ow. Why did I do that heavy attack after all that?
Shit. Oh. Shit. No, 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 no.
God, I was so... I should have had that. That's so bad. Keem with the Twitch Prime. Thank you, Keem, for the Twitch Prime.
Swag.
Absolutely free. As long as you have an active Amazon Prime account. Must attach your Amazon Prime to your Twitch Prime. Not available in all countries. Must pay $120 up fees from $80 to $120. Absolutely free. Alright. I kind of want to fight this guy again. You want to fight again? You want to fight again, dude? Let's go again. I'm feeling it, Mr. Krabs. How many times have I been on the Cop Patrol podcast? I would say at least 30. I think it's around 30. Maybe 25? It's like 25 to 30. If I had to pick a thing. I also have co-optional lounges thrown in there as well, but I don't count those.
Round one.
Round one.
Well. Let's go.
He did the old three whack-a-mole. Oh no!
Why did I jump attack? All I had to do was do one normal attack and I would have got him with another one after that. Okay. I played myself.
Round two.
Congratulations, you played yourself. I'm gonna trick him. I'm gonna do a little run around. Ho ho! Got him.
Shh, God!
I just pulled the line of falcons. There we go. Got him. Woo!
Victory!
Oh, yeah. You get max rank in Monster Hunter World. I did all the normal stuff, and I beat the end boss. That's mainly all I wanted to do. I didn't really care about doing all the stuff past that. I enjoyed Monster Hunter World, though. It was fun.
Oh my god! Wow, I got
defeated. That was a terrible round. Aston999 with the 21 months. Roast that nerd, Krendor. Thank you,
four.
Aston999. Although without the comma, it makes it sound like you're saying roast that nerd Krendor like you're talking to me like I'm a nerd. I don't know if I like that. I need to get better at doing that. Oh, I got him. There it is. Thanks, Aston. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21.
Swag.
Whew. Alright, alright.
Round 5.
Round 5. How you doing, dude? I'm gonna give him the old runaround.
Ah! He gave me the runaround.
I thought that would work better than it did.
Shit. What? What?
It's only for Elf? Elf? Are you talking about like the old weird Muppet looking guy Elf? Alright. Alright. You know what? Let's do some Dominion. I've been playing duels this whole time. Magnum Pie Cacti with the 12 months. Hello, I am here. It's been a year. You're very welcome. Thank you for the great mediocre content. Hey! No problem. And that's your nerd day. I don't know why it took me so long to realize that. Put some Krendor nerds and hypers in the chat for Magnum Pie on their nerd day. 1 year. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Thanks.
Sorry. Have some snaps for the spicy tier 2 meatball. Wowee. You on the front page. I know. I don't know why I'm on the front page. I didn't think I was going to get on the front page for this. It must be an Ubisoft thing. The Lemming Master gifted Stay Hydrated Bot a sub for 4 months. Hey, thanks Stay Hydrated Bot for keeping me hydrated and Lemming Master for gifting it a sub. 1, 2, 3, 4. Swag. Okay. Also, I saw somebody say they don't like the music in this game. Really? I like the music in this game. When did I switch from snaps to claps? I've always been doing claps. It's just sometimes I do snaps for tier 2 and tier 3 subs. I add some snaps in. But I've always done high fives. Bump, bump, bump. The name I see on the front page is Krendor FP June 2018. Oh my god, let me see this. I gotta see this one. Let's see, Krendor. Krendor FP June 2017. Huh. Interesting. It's gotta be a bug. My front page isn't supposed to start for like a month or some shit. I'm not complaining. Hey man, finally a Twitch bug works in my favor. Normally it's like, oh, we lost some of your sub count. Turns out we haven't alerted all your followers that you're live. We haven't updated your stream title in game. Now, it's finally paying me back.
You captured Zone A.
Finally paying me back. Who the shit's here? What do you want, lawbreaker? Get out of my face. I was gonna say territory and then I said face. Bring it. Stew mans. Suck.
You suck! You're dead! Roasted. He didn't even hit me.
Alright. Unless it is for the sponsored thing and they just like threw my my old, because I was on the front page a few times. It just, it, when you apply to go on the front page, it takes a while because it's got a backlog of people trying to get on the front page. And so, I don't know if they just took my old Twitch thing. God damn it. Wow, he's back. He brought his shit kid friend. Fight me 1v1, dude. Look at this shit. He's trying to fight. Wow. God damn.
You lost zone A.
All right.
Lost zone C.
Okay. Oh wow, you got gold 4. That's pretty good. I thought you'd get like silver something. I think stripping is gonna... Oh my god. Get me out of the way. Yeah, get roasted. That's for 2v2ing me. Bitch. I mean 2v1ing me. Said it wrong. But Sam is playing with Dyrus, I think. He just said in our Discord, he's like, yeah, I'm playing with Dyrus. I was like, oh, okay. I see how it is. I see how it is. That's cool. God, get out of my way! Alright. Wow! Idiot! I had him dead and now I'm gonna die! It's my teammate. Screwed over my kill.
Thanks.
Alright. Alright, you know what? Get me out of here. I'm gonna go. Or is this the last point we need? We don't even have the other points! What is my team doing? We don't even have the other points. I've been fighting like two or three people on that point the whole time. I don't know why anyone's not capping anything. Here we go. This has been wide open. Nobody's gotten it. At least I got healed.
You captured there we zone go. C.
Okay. Hello? Anyone want to come fight? Oh, this guy does. Hey. Shit, I missed him. No, spit! There we go, that's what I wanted. Oh my god, I could have just parried it and then killed him, but I didn't.
Lost
a mini pump, I get it. It's like Lil Pump, but he's mini pump instead. I understand the reference. I'm not that old. I'm just kind of old. All right. Let's see. I gotta go. I'm gonna get C again. That guy's going for C. Maybe I'll just get B. This guy's going for B. Yeah.
roasted. Got him. I need to do this move more too in like actual duels. The old like spinorama. There we go. Get B, get B. Take that. I'm gonna go to A. Oh, we got everything. Nice. Here, this guy's trying to get B. You capture zone A. There we go. Get him out of here. Go get him. Chase him down, boy. Yep. Look at him. He's running. He's just chasing after me. You lost zone C. Keep chasing after me while you don't get any points. You idiot. Woo-hoo. Then you'll get your point. Goofed you. What? Wow. I should have realized that. I saw him up there, but I didn't realize he would jump down and kill me. I forgot that was a thing you can do. Alright. Hey, it's fine. It's all good. At least we're capping points now. Alright, we got C. I think we're going to lose A, so that's kind of bad. I'm just going to go get A, because I don't like getting B. Where's this guy? Roasted. Get out of here, mini pump. Lost, so that's right. I'm gonna take your point now. How you like that? How you like that? Come get it. Come get your point. You want the point? Huh? You want it? Huh? You want it? Yeah, that's right, bitch. Get parried. All right. Oh, hey, they're all here. What the? Is that a debuff for me or a buff for me? I think it's a debuff. Well.
Your team is breaking.
My team is breaking. Perfect time to die. Well, that's not good. Oh, this guy in first place is actually doing a lot. Come on, another fish. Come on, another fish. You can... Come on, Artibird. Come on, Artibird. Here we go. Here we go. Alright, nope, he's dead. All right, here comes the game rules. All right, we lost. Where's Sam? Sam's playing with Dyrus. What a loser, not playing with his good friend Krendor. Oh, I got level 11. Actually, you know what? I'm going to do a new one. I'm going to play Raider. I really like Raider. Very high activity. Probably because it's the free weekend. By the way, hey everybody, this is a hashtag sponsored Ubisoft stream. Do you want to check out For Honor for free and play it for free right now? Free? You can use my link below the stream. The panel, you click on it. It takes you, you get to play for free. Or you can buy it for up to 67% off. What a steal. It's actually a pretty fun game. This isn't like a mobile game promotion or something where it's like, oh man, I don't want to play this game. Okay. My name is Bruce Bolton. This is my son, Ramsey Bolton. And my other son, Bruce Bolton. From House Bolton. Raider. I really like the music when it plays like wah-nah-nah-nah. That's my favorite song. Okay. Listen, I'd play this over Fortnite. I think this game's way better than Fortnite. I don't like Fortnite, though. I like PUBG. So. Hashtag, I'm drinking the haterade. I played Fortnite back when it was like... a solo game. They didn't have Battle Royale in it. So I already had a bad taste in my mouth from that. I'd play this any day over Fortnite. This would actually be a cool Battle Royale game. Dude, Fortnite. I mean, For Honor. They both start with F. For Honor. Make a Battle Royale, alright? Make a big ass map. Throw some Raiders, some Conquerors. You know? Make a battle. You can literally make any game into a Battle Royale at this point. Oh, that guy's dead. I am playing on PC, yes, and I am using a controller. I would definitely recommend a controller. I think I tried playing it on a keyboard and mouse at first, and it definitely didn't feel as good.
You lost. You captured.
I think a controller feels the best. Ow! I'm your teammate, you idiot! Jesus Christ. Oh, God. What's this guy doing? Here, fight this guy. Here, fight him. Go get him. Hey, go get him, boy. There you go. There we go. The sh- Whoa! But I guess you can try it with the keyboard and mouse, just see how it is for your style. There we go.
You capture zone A.
Wait, I'll heal up a bit here. Warr. Yeah, it's on PC. It's not console only. Oh, we're losing A already? Hold on. I was just there. Hey, I was just here, guys. Oh my... Wow! Alright. Alright.
You lost zone A.
You lost zone A. Okay. Put me back in, coach. War. Lost 100 points. Alright. Hey, let's, oh, that's a guy I can kill. Hey, how you doing? You're dead.
Lost zone C.
Oh, I gotta get that. It's right here.
You captured zone A. You captured zone C.
Or open the doors. I'm going in. Oh, wait, somebody already took it back? What the shit? What are you doing, you piece of shit? Get over here. Hold on, let me do the old... Gotcha. Oh. You're
lost zone A.
There we go. Oh. Hey, man, mind if I whack? Whack. Oh, he's dead. Very nice. Dude, I'm number one on the team. Who's here? Let me just... Alright. Get over here. Yeah, get out of here. Don't come back. Don't come around these parts again. Stay off my lawn. Oh, he's back! Get
Get off my lawn, you piece of shit! I just wanna... Ow! Ow! Get out of here! Oh my god, he's got
lost
revenge or vengeance or whatever it's called. Alright. Yeah, the game's really cheap. You can get it for like 10 bucks right now, which, by the way, that is an extremely good deal. And if you want to do that, use my link below the stream. We all benefit. It's great. Am I keeping up with the NBA playoffs? Yes. I keep up with all sports. The main sports, at least. I keep up with, like, baseball, basketball, hockey, football. Philadelphia is getting destroyed, man. I was really rooting for, I wanted the Bucks to beat Boston, then I wanted the 76ers to beat Boston. Boston's just rolling. I don't like Boston, because we had so many things against them with Chicago. Dun, 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 dun.
You lost zone A.
Alright, well, I'm gonna open this. And then I'm gonna go over here, get A. Ha ha ha.
Oh. Why didn't I get the point? What am I doing?
Oh my god, I'm just gonna bleed out here, aren't I?
God, so many people.
Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, you'll get your money's worth, no doubt. I feel like I've gotten my money's worth. I mean, I've paid 10 bucks for a sand, which I didn't like. I've legit paid bucks for a sand, which I didn't like. Ate half of it. It gave me heartburn. It was greasy as shit. And then I threw the other half away. I'd much rather have this game.
Pizza shit, get out of here.
I hit my teammate. He deserved it, though. He did that to me all game. Yeah, in college, you pay $200 for a book you don't even use. Alright. I'm excited for the Bulls to get good again, though. I actually watched a decent amount of Bulls games this year, and still they really committed to the tank. So I'm excited to see who they draft. Packers. Oh my god. I was so happy the Packers tanked last season. Like, it sucked at first because you're like, man, we're not going to the playoffs. But now, it's great. We get two corners. We got a linebacker. We got a bunch of wide receivers. Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah. Ho ho. Come back on the bridge, idiot. Damn. It's not coming back. Hold on, come to the bridge. Come to the bridge. Ah, shit. All right, I did not do that right. We just needed a defense. We finally fired our defensive coordinator, who sucked ass. Dom Capers was good for like 2 years, and everyone figured him out, and then our defense was trash. And it showed once Aaron Rodgers got hurt. Now we're breaking? Shit is this?
You carry the O'Rousey breaking.
It's just been fun because my whole life I've watched good quarterbacks. sucks. I've been a Packers fan my whole life, so I watched Brett Favre growing up. And then, swapped over to Aaron Rodgers. Then last year, I had to watch Brett Hundley, which was like, so this is what being a Cleveland Browns fan is like. So this is what being a Miami Dolphins or a Chicago Bears fan is like. Oh, we're both breaking. Oh, time to die, bitch.
Victory.
Cardinal 125 at the 5 months. Thank you, Cardinal, for the 5 months. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Swag.
Thanks, Cardinal. Almost halfway to your 1 year nerd day. Also, they just hanged all those guys. Whew. That was fun. Bears have a lot of fans. I would know because I'm in Chicago and I listen to Chicago sports radio. I'm a fan of all the Chicago teams except the Bears, and for good reason. I don't like the Bears. I like the Packers. Bears fans are just annoying. Granted, a lot of them tie into the other sports, so I can get why people don't like Chicago fans. I'll play it again. Blackhawks were fun to watch up until this year. I feel bad for Buffalo. The Sabres have been like that. They're kind of like the Cubs of hockey. That'd be the Maple Leafs. Maple Leafs are kind of like the Cubs of hockey. The Sabres are like the Cleveland Browns of hockey. They had their one big run with Hasek and all the Sabres, and then they just went full Cleveland Browns ever since then. Sometimes I'll listen to, like, I'll be driving at night, like 2-3 a.m. and put the sports radio on, and it's always the best when, like, the drunk people call, and then they're just like, hey, remember 1984, we had Ditka, we had Jim McMahon, we had so many good, I'll hang up and listen to your ain't stay very much. And they're just like, yeah, thanks for calling, Tim from Wisconsin with the call, driving in his truck. Yeah, it was a good time. Next caller. My favorite was this guy the other day. He's like, what do you think? He said he had that raspy, really raspy. He's like, what do you think of the field goal rules? And they're like, the field goal rules? And he's like, yeah, wait, what do you think? They should change the field goal rules. And they're like, what do you mean, change the field goal rules? And he's like, I'll hang up. And he just hung up. And I was like, what? And they were like, I think the field goal rules are fine. Thanks for your call. It's great. I love it. And then baseball, I'm a Cubs fan.
You lost.
My dad's a White Sox fan. So my dad, who made me a Packers fan growing up, is a White Sox fan, but I became a Cubs fan because I really got into baseball in like 1998, 1999, when the Cubs had Sammy Sosa, and they had the big home run derby with him and Mark McGwire. Home run derby meaning the season where they all injected steroids and hit a lot of home runs. All I'm saying is, baseball would be a lot of fun if we just let them inject steroids. You know? Like, come on.
You captured Zone B.
We can have, like, the clean league, all right? You got the clean league where everybody doesn't do steroids. Then have a league where all the people who've done steroids or want to do steroids can go and play, like, super baseball. That'd be great. I'd love that. Hitting, like, 80 home runs a year. They can play a full year. They don't even have to take a break. Play full seasons. All I gotta do is sign a contract that says, like, you cannot sue us when the steroids destroy your body in 10 years. And that's it. It's gonna be great. I'd love that. All right. It'll be like the XFL, except good. I'm really excited to see the new XFL. It's probably going to be terrible, but I want to see how terrible it is. God. Roasted. Get out of my house. Hey, how about you don't do that? I'm gonna go heal. Uh-oh. Oh no, he's gonna slide down and hit me, isn't he? Oh wait, here we go, I'm healing. Well, everybody always cheats. It's like school or anything, or life. It's always people who cheat. That's like when they're like, do you believe, they found out, what was it? It was like Peyton Manning, Clay Matthews, and like a few other people injected like HGH, like human growth hormone. So it's not like a steroid, but it's a banned substance, because obviously it's human growth hormones. And so, yeah, it's just one of those things where you're like, you know they did that. Peyton Manning's head's the size of like three grapefruits. There's no way he didn't. They showed his picture in college. He had a normal size head. And then boom, it blew up. Like, we get it, Peyton Manning. All right, and then Clay Matthews. Listen, I'm a Packers fan. But even I know Clay Matthews pumped himself full of hormones, right? The dude was jacked. And then that all happened, and now he's been kind of mediocre. It's like, all right. Either way, he helped us win a Super Bowl. And look at that. Through the power of HGH, he won Aaron Rodgers' Super Bowl. So Aaron Rodgers doesn't have to be Dan Marino. So really, really, kids, don't get caught cheating. That's what it all boils down to. And then you won't have to be Dan Marino. All right, can we cap this? Finally. Dun, 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 dun. Oh wait, I didn't do it right. Come on, do the, there we go. Finally. I think I'm killing my own guys when I do that. I shouldn't fight this guy out here. This is like fighting off the point or Ralphie Basin or something. I'm gonna go get A. Get over here. Oh my god, you're revenge. There we go. That probably wasn't worth it. We lost all the other points. Well, I'm gonna go get C. Hey man, how you doing? Just gonna go get your point. Wait, is this C? Or is this B? No, this is C. Hey, how you doing? Just gonna go get this point. Alright. B's the one I should have got a while ago. Oh, here he is. He's on fire! He's on fire! He's burning! Oh, oh. Why is everybody here? We don't need everybody here. Oh, oh.
You captured Zone B.
There we go. Oh, we got everything. That's why they're here. That answered my question. Spinevin with the 8 months. Thank you, Spinevin, for the 8 months. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Swag. Thanks, Spinevin, for the 8 months. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, hello. Hey, man. How you doing? Dude, just knock him off. Just knock him off. There you go. see, where's their other people? Oh, here he is.
The enemy rallied.
They rallied? What did they get? Oh, they got B? I trusted my guy to keep that B. And he didn't do it. What are you doing? Just fight him. Kill him. He's a bot. Oh my god, I'm on fire. Alright. Alright. Okay. We just gotta get him on the thing again.
You lost zone A.
Lost zone A. I'm gonna go to zone A. Yoda Gandhi at the 12 months, 1 year, brother. Woo! Put some Krendar nerds and hypers in the chat for Yoda Gandhi. 1 year nerd day. I can clap while nobody's contesting the point. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Swag.
You captured zone B.
Dun, 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 dun. Get out of the fire. Somebody's here.
Somebody's here.
He's just running around. He's just running. Somebody stop that man. Oh, they're all dead.
Victory!
Victory!
Cal Jess just subbed with Twitch Prime. Thank you, Cal Jess, for the Twitch Prime.
Swag!
Thank you, Cal Jess. Woo! Hey, I went 7-3. It's not too bad. Ding, 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 ding. You always stream over 1,000 people? Well, I'm on the front page right now, so that's part of it. Normally, I only got like 500 to 700. It's like my average. It fluctuates, though. I mean, I've been streaming for like 5 years at this point. So, there's been times where I averaged like, where I averaged over 1,000 a stream. And there's been times where I hit like 200-300 a stream. Just fluctuates. It all depends on the game you're playing, when you're streaming, all that.
Warp, 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 warp.
Hey, Krendar, it's changed since launch. Hold on, let me read you my thing. Things to read. For Honor is back with dedicated servers, new training modes, and new generals like me to help train you to be a warrior. There's no better time to get in and train and take down the other factions. The free weekend is now through the 6th. Come on down and be a warrior. Mention that the stream is sponsored by Ubisoft. Thank you. Go back to Berserker. Actually, let's try Conquer. Yeah, but if you want to check out the game, links below the stream. It's the For Honor panel. You just click on it. You can play for free this weekend if you want to try it out. Or you can buy it because it's like 70% off. I always talk about the Bill Burr podcast because I love the way Bill Burr does ads. If you've ever heard the Bill Burr podcast, you would know what I'm talking about. And if you haven't, you should listen because it's great. I try to do our Cox and Krendor podcast ads like that, but we don't have as much leeway as Bill Burr because he's like a professional comedian with a whole bunch of connections and insider, like, people knowing. So, you know what I mean? He's a big Hollywood talent. We're just two guys on the internet. Alright. You forgot to mention that the stream is also sponsored by Twitch Prime, where you can use your Twitch Prime to sub for free. That's right. Absolutely free subscription. absolutely 100% free Twitch Prime subscription.
Not available in all countries. Must have an active Amazon Prime account. You must attach your Amazon Prime account to your Twitch Prime account. Also costs $80 to $120 a year.
Free. Thanks. Winter Night Harry Dresden. Twitch Prime. Thank you, Winter Night Harry Dresden.
Slug.
You rolled a 13. If you roll a 20, you get a bonus high five. That's my thing. We did have somebody get a 20 earlier today. A truly sensational moment. Zip. Zip. That's like my favorite ad he does. I love ZipRecruiter. And it's one of those things where, like, it's so dumb that it makes me want to go to ZipRecruiter. Zip! Oh, I'm orange. These aren't my teammates. Oh my, oh, there's three of them. Jesus Christ.
You lost Zone C.
All right. All right, come on, come on, come on. Listen, every big Twitch streamer hits the point where you have to be at least somewhat of a sellout to get to the point you're at. I've been doing it for years. I'm going to be doing, I've been eating, I can't even say words right. That's how long I've been doing this. I've been doing YouTube almost 10 years at this point. And you know what? You gotta sell out a bit. Now, if you go full sellout, that's what you don't want to do. You want to do like a solid like 55 to 60% sellout point. Some go a little under, some go a little over. But honestly, that's a sweet spot. Northern Lion, completely guilty of it. Guy's a complete sellout. And a Canucks fan, which is even worse. Get out of my house! Oh god. They got revenge. Come on, this piece of shit! God! I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it was gonna happen! Alright. Okay. All right. Yeah, you want to be a trustable sellout. You want to be a fun sellout, right? That's the thing. All right, where am I supposed to go? God, he's gonna throw me in the thing. I knew it. This would be a good map for Raider for that very reason. I'm gonna swap to Raider. Can I swap? Or can I not swap? Menu? Match? Hero? I can't, can I? Damn. Oh well. Bump, bump. Bump, bump, bump. This is an Overwatch. Okay. Where do I gotta go? Let's go to... Oh, here's some people. Oh. How are we... We are getting destroyed. I can't even... You know? You know what's bad? When I'm in first place at 1-4 with, like, a terrible score. You're getting just... Dude, that's why I got mini pump on my team. Will I play Super Mega Baseball 2 game with Northern Lion? If they invite me, I'll play. I'm not gonna, like, message Northern Lion and be like, you better let me play, bro. Oh my... Oh my god. Alright. I just... This is like I'm on the playground. And all the bullies are just beating you up. Oh my god. Alright, except I can quit the world map and ignore my problems. I don't need the bully hunters. I can ignore it. Where's my menu? I'm gonna go duel. I like duels. Alright. I'm gonna berserk somebody. I feel like after that, honor and winning. Where's the honor? Listen. When you're getting triple team, there's no honor there. There's no honor there.
Round one.
Okay, round one. Dude, I remember like way back in the day. Oh, that's right, I'm in a duel. I thought I was in the Dominion. I was like, alright, let's go, team. Shit. Ho ho, roasted. Roasted. Ho ho. I remember there's this one dude. He's like he's this one kid I went to high school with. And he's going to college, and he's like, what are you doing? And I was like, I'm doing YouTube. It was like 2010, 2011. And he's like, well, you should go to my college, because that's where you can get a real job. Meanwhile, let's fast forward almost 10 years later. I'm still doing this. Not full YouTube, obviously, but online entertainment is what I like thought. And he's still in school. He's been going to college for 10 years. He wanted to do architecture, and he wanted to do something else. Then he did janitor work, and now he's trying to be a medical, like, a nurse or something. Victory. Roasted. That dude's got to have, like, $500,000 in debt. I swear to God. Meanwhile, I went to community college.
Round three.
Paid my classes. Dropped out. No student loans. I just got gallbladder bills. That's it. Ow. Ow, shit. Ah. There it is.
Victory.
Slam dunk roasted, dude. I don't block because I don't know why I don't block. I honestly don't know. I'm probably gonna keep playing For Honor, like, a lot, actually. Sam plays it a lot, so, I mean, I'll probably play with Sam on his streams. And then, Gmart plays. He'll probably play once his family's gone. And then, I know Kraken's crew plays, so I think we're all gonna team up there and, like, play with Kraken's crew and stuff. We have to do the new Amish WoW thing as well. So that should be fun. Bum, 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 bum. Average viewer number I get. I typically get like 500 to 700 viewers. 500 to 700, not like 5. But it depends. If I play Hearthstone, I go over 1,000, but my chat also turns into everybody yelling at me. Sometimes I just do it for my own sanity. You know, I'd rather play some random ass game like The Sims and not lose my mind and brain cells. Being like, what are you doing? You didn't play Leper Gnome on turn 3, are you stupid? How do you breathe? You know, sometimes you don't want to hear that from Hearthstone Pro 757. Sometimes you just want to play The Sims. That's all I'm saying. Round 2. You know, sometimes you just have a thing happen. All right, he just baited me into that. All right. Oh my. Oh, even better. SimCity 3-4 sometime. Kanji's 100 bits. Thank you, Kanji's. Yeah. I want to play SimCity 4. I actually have SimCity 4 on GOG. So I'll probably load it up on GOG and play it. Ow. Oh my god. Woo. Roll back. I need stamina. Come on. There we go. Got him. Oh.
Victory.
Oh. Very nice. I really wanted to play Sims 2, but like, I swear to God, getting that game to run was the worst. All right. All right.
Whew. Ugh, stretch. Yeah.
The modding community is just as good, and the expansion I think they picked for The Sims 4, what people really wanted, new pets, is a lot of fun. I was gonna wait for the, for like some sort of sale before I got Sims 4 DLC or anything. I'll probably check Sims 4 out. Once the Steam sale hits for summer, I'll probably get Sims 3 DLC if it's like really cheap. It's like $20 per DLC. Like, I'm not gonna pay that. You kidding me? $20 each for like 100 DLCs. Thanks, EA. Ah! I almost dropped my controller. You know, let's play Raider.
Round one.
Ooh, we're in the rain. We're in the rain. Yeah, my favorite part about The Sims is building the home, too. I typically don't even care once the thing starts. I love building the home. That's why I like HGTV too. I love home improvement things. God, why am I? I didn't block any of those. Wow, I'm gonna bleed out, gotta slam dunk. Alright. Okay. That was bad.
Round two.
Round two. Fight. Shit. Dude, that stab is so strong. I hate it. Okay. Oh, I'm dead. I got no stamina. I don't like playing the Raider against things like Peacekeeper. I don't like playing the Peacekeeper in general. I got destroyed. Ever seen this old house? Yes, I love this old house. I also love Ask This Old House. They have a thing where it's just like they answer random ass questions and show you how to do stuff. Like, it's 20 minutes. It's like 20, 25 minutes. And they're just like, today we're going to show you how to fix a light bulb switch and replace your water heater. And it's like, bam, bam, ba-dang-o, bam, bam, ba-dang-o, bam. It's like prime ASMR TV. I love it. Bulldog. Alright, I'm gonna try Raider again this time. It's not against the Peacekeeper. Watch him be a Peacekeeper. Oh my god, he was shitting me. Alright. I knew it. It's like getting a Gasuo Zed lane or some shit like two games in a row.
Round one.
Oh, it's the same guy. I always liked House Hunters, even though I know it's like set up and shit, like they probably already got the house they want picked out and they just show them two random other ones. I love judging their house choice, even like if they're like, we like this house the most, it's the one we picked for the show. I'm like, this house sucks. Why would you want this house? Or he's always like, I want a modern house, but she wants more house with the old school character, some shit like that. And then they're like, well, we settled in the middle. And, you know, we said our budget was $200,000, but we paid $480,000 and got a pool in the yard. It's like, what? Ho-ho. Fixer Upper's a good one. I like Fixer Upper. It's more of like a holster show. Property Brothers are just like, what if? All right, we show you this house you can't actually afford. They're like, wow, this is the best. They're like, well, you can't afford it. We can, though. That's besides the point. And then They're like, what if we give you this old ass house that looks really shit, but we do an open floor concept, right? Open plan. We just rip down all the walls, put a steel beam in the middle, and it'll look really big, like you have a mansion. They're like, I love it. And then they just do that, and they're like, oh no, the plumbing doesn't work. And it's like, wah, wah, wah. And then they're like, oh, it turns out the plumbing does work after the commercial breaks over. Oh, I saw he was out of stamina, so I just hit some heart attacks. Lizard Spherix with the 14 Victory. Months. Poor Sam didn't get paid for playing this game. He just did, and he really loves it. Yeah, man. What are you gonna do? Lizard Spherix, 14 months. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Swag. Thank you for the 14 months. Love it or list it's the one with that annoying ass guy and then the woman who's like bitchy. There's so many people they bring on that show where like they're like, my budget's like around 1.3 mil? And I'm like, what the shit? I don't know. I wish I had that budget. Maybe I gotta play more Fortnite. Yeah. For real though. Come on, find a player. Alright. By the way, this is a sponsored stream for Ubisoft. You can check it out using the link below my stream. The little panel thing, you click on it, save up 6-7% off. Phenomenal. Also, where's my list? For Honor is back with dedicated servers, new training modes, new generals like me to help train you to be a warrior. There's no better time to get in and train and take down other factions. The free weekend is now! Through the 6th. It's also sponsored, yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Okay. Let's go Berserk again. I love Berserker. You're welcome to the 14 months. Where's Dark Imp? I don't know. I know Dark Imp had like some medical stuff happen. I don't know where Harper Hex is either. He's been gone for like days. People are just falling. They're gone. He's got Sylvinder left and Revenite and Boogar. Boogar's always here. Classic Boogar. Back it up, back it up. Yeah. Baited out, baited out. Shit. Death. I got roasted. I am eternal.
Round two.
All right, well, I missed that. Whoop. Ah, shit. Oh, no. Spooky, scary skeletons. Wow. Shit. Ace. No. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god. I didn't mean to actually do that. I meant to just dodge.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I got him. Whoa. Whoa. Oh my. Whoa. Whoa. Oh my spaghetti. God damn it. I choked that. I should have had that. Ugh. Cox is in Europe.
Round three.
Richard the Hard with the 100 bits. Look up Canada's Worst Handyman on Netflix. Basically, they take a bunch of guys who are horrible handymen and make them remodel a house. That actually sounds pretty great. I might actually check that out. That sounds pretty fun. Woo-hoo-ah! Woo-hoo! Ah, shit!
Yeah? Huh? Wow! Wow!
Oh, I pulled like a fadeaway hard hit. No, 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 no.
Victory.
Oh, ho, the old fadeaway dodge. Spooky.
Round four.
Tim and Eric's like my ideal humor. It's like me and Benji humor. We just love the characterization of humor. They do a lot of characterization stuff. You first. Reset, reset. Oh, jeez. Oh god, no stamina, no stamina. Walk it off, walk it off. Oh my god. I didn't think he would do that. Wow! Free real estate. Alright, alright. Okay. My favorite Tim and Eric thing is they parody reality shows. Oh, I lost the match? I thought that was... I didn't know that was round three. Or five, I meant. My favorite Tim and Eric thing they did. If you go to YouTube, you look up Tim and Eric reality show. They do like a five-part YouTube series. Each like YouTube video is like 5 to 10 minutes. And they pretty much make fun of reality television. And it's so good. I love it. It's my one of my favorite things. Alright. Tim and Eric bedtime stories is amazing too, yeah. I wish they did more stuff, but they like branched off and did their own things. Yeah, Tim and Eric's GoPro show. That's it. Watch Tim and Eric's GoPro show. You will not regret it. I love it. Oh, no. This guy? They gave me a little spaghetti sandwich. Yeah. No! I got tripped up. Dude, I got like spliced in the legs. All right.
Round two.
Bring. Oh my. I think this is what Sam plays. I think he plays the Valkyrie. I haven't actually played against that many Valkyries, so I don't really know what to do.
Round three.
Like, what's the strategy against a Valkyrie? Do I just block? Block. That's not good. I'm not good at blocking. I'm terrible at blocking. That's one of my worst things. Block and don't let her get a guard break off. I feel like if I would have got some parries in there. Parry your lights. It's predictable. You get a heavy for it. Yeah. I think that's what I needed to do. I just needed to parry it. I think I got like one more in me. I've been going for over 2 hours now. Technically, I only got to stream like an hour and a half of this, but I have fun. Been having a lot of fun. Alright. Alright. This game's still pretty active. Yeah, it's pretty active. It's a free weekend right now if you want to play it. So if you want, you can use the link below my stream, check it out for free, and then buy it wherever you want. Alright, let's go. I forgot they have poison.
Round two.
God damn it. Doink, 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 doink. Come on, come on. They do the overhead first every time, so I know that. Oh my god, I keep trying to do dodges when I shouldn't, and then I waste my problem is, right, is, I keep trying to do dodges instead of blocks, and then I attack when there's nothing to attack. I need to, like, counter the predictability one. Like, they always attack overhead first. Watch, they're gonna attack overhead first. Oh, they didn't. Now they're out of stamina. Now I can work them down a bit. Now I can miss my blocks. There we go. All right. There we go.
Victory.
There we go. Look at that. Analyze my play. Fix my thing. Whew.
Round four.
Yeah, Duel and Brawl don't have any gear activated. Oh my... Okay, all right. Here we go. 2-2, the comeback's
round
real.
Five.
Comeback's real. All right, that was not good. God damn, that bleed does so much. Oh my god, I missed it. I'm gonna bleed out, aren't I? Yep. I goofed it. Alright.
Defeat.
That was like being down 3-0, forcing a game 7, and then choking the game 7. I gotta do one more after that. Gotta do one more after that. I'll rematch. Let's do a rematch. That's a good one. I'll rematch him. Whew. Yeah, they changed it to dedicated servers instead of peer-to-peer, so it's a lot better.
Round one.
Round two. Well, if you want to check this game out, it's free to play this weekend up until tomorrow night. Well, technically tonight. It's now the 6th. Unless you're in California or Mountain Time, in which case it is not the 6th yet. Free like Twitch Prime. Available with all Amazon Prime accounts if you attach it to your Twitch account. Wow. Ah, shit.
Oh.
Oh ho!
Victory!
If you get a guard break, you can get a free side heavy that can't block it. Oh, okay.
Round okay. Three.
Round three. Come to the bridge. Let us fight here. I didn't mean to shove him with the double guard break shove thing. I could have got a good play, a good like hit on him with that, and I didn't. Okay.
Round four.
All right, round four. That's all right. I'm allowed for I'm allowed one goof there. Allowed one goof. He's trying to bait me into a bridge fight. He's gonna bait me into this. Oh. No, don't. Oh, wait, do that, yeah. Stumbling. Woo, that was a good one. All right, that's a good one to go out on. So thanks for watching, everybody. Again, this was a sponsored stream. This is my final sponsored stream. So all For Honor played after the stream is completely unsponsored and just me playing because I want to play it. So if you want to check out the game, it's free to play this weekend. Click the link below the stream. You can click that thing. It says, join me on the battlefield. Play the free weekend. You click it. Wowee. And then you check it out. Rockstar Peoples. 100 bits. Thank you, Rockstar and Peoples, for the 100 bits. Good job. Tim and Eric. Awesome show. Great job. What else? Check out the other links below the stream. Whole bunch of links down there. I put up a new YouTube video today if you want to check that out. It was me reading TBC patch notes if you want to get some nostalgia. I also got one with Classic WoW patch notes, so you can watch both of those. Thanks to everybody who subscribed. Thanks to everybody who resubscribed, dropped bits, donated. I know he had the one big $100 donation, so thank you very much for that. And hey, click the follow button. Follow along. Be alerted when I go live if Twitch is actually working, which it probably won't be, but you never know. Make sure your notifications are on, which still, Twitch probably won't alert you, but it raises the probability that they might. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Okay? Okay. See you.